A three-week-long rubbish collection strike in Paris has been suspended. The announcement from the CGT trade union came after the number of workers following the strike called dwindled. Tons of rubbish that have been piling up in the streets of the French capital are now set to be removed. A blockade of the incinerators serving the city has also been lifted.